the longest distance an airplane was pulled by a human being. Kevin Fast, who owns several weight-pulling records, pulled an entire 416,299-pound CC-177 Globemaster III airplane for 28 feet in 2009. Due to the difficulty of this feat, it doesn't look like anyone will be coming for the Canadian Priest's title anytime soon. And if they do, Fast has assured folks that he would have been able to pull the plane for much longer if a finish line hadn't been in place. Subscribe for more.